While I've been locked in the school basement after Mr. Loner harshly threw me into the floor very hard, I have found out some very dark secrets about. As you can see, it's very dark in here. I have some stories about the food and how they're processed. Down here, it's just a little bit of a factory. Chum. Everything is made out of chum. Plankton is controlling the lunch ladies.
Miles, how do you feel now that your month's over?
It's pretty sad. I used to be treated like I was like on a pedestal. Everybody at school, everybody like around town would just look at me and say, "Go, black man, go you." And now I'm just being back to treated like a monkey.
And I know this is kind of off topic, but I just hate February. February is like my least favorite.
Literally, oh my god. If I could skip any month a year, I would skip February.
I know, like, outside, it's just, like, too dark. You know what I'm saying? Like, why? There's no lights in there.
I see no light in there.
Why February? Real. Why February? That's what I have to ask you.
He has his own section right over there on the left. Right over there on the left, I mean. I can't even see. He's controlling all the lunch ladies. This is why they all hate us. This is why they want four at a time. And this is why they tell you to buy their little shitty snacks. Cause the food's made out of cum. It's processed. I've been locked down here for so long. I don't even know what to think about anymore. I have no water. I have no food. I have no rations. I can't do anything. I'm just stuck in the darkness, just thinking. If this goes after Spider-Man, I swear to God, the person who's recording this, you're gonna fucking die. I'm gonna eat you. I'm gonna fucking eat
Spider-Man, I'm coming back. And I'm gonna come back harder. So be prepared, you little bitch.
No! I tried so hard to block it. Wait, that was two. Yeah. I'm gonna do the full game.
Almost.
I'm doing a full game because I'm Princess Rose.
It's kind of like a dibs. Or like a squatters. Then I have to explain what squatters is. I'm not prepared for this interview.
We're going to Nickel World tomorrow, and I'm a little nervous because I'm in ownership of Zero Nickels. Feeling going to Nickel World tomorrow does not feel good because it's for my own safety. If I show up to Nickel World with no nickels.
Do you see the rain? Can you do it this way?
My phone is getting
average arcade connoisseur, you can clearly see that this is some high quality pinball right here. I mean just look at the faces, you can clearly tell the hexagon detailing along the sides here. It's out of order, but I didn't realize that until just now.
What is that? It's like 400. What am I?
Let me go.
You want to see how much better I can do?
The run start.
You got 200.
Don't put my kick on.
It's gonna be on the thing.
It's gonna be on the thing.
It's gonna be on the thing. It'll be funny.
I'm not losing. No way.
All right, I'm good.
What?
Am I outside the car right now?
Joystick. Yeah, yeah. Woo. We're back at flow. I am the best at dodgeball. You have not seen me play dodgeball ever, and I am so good at it. So I'm here to show you how good I am at dodgeball.
Thank you.
You like Flow? You like Flow?
Yeah, Flow's the best.
Flow's the best?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's the place where you get to release your energy.
Yeah. Pull up!
Yeah. Spider-Man fucking, like, saves one more innocent fucking person. I'm literally gonna fucking rip off his testicles. I swear to God. If I can't eat an innocent pregnant lady in peace, I swear to God, I'm gonna rip MJ in half and literally feast on her organs. Like, I am so fucking mad. Like, why does he have to swoop in and save everyone? He's not even the real Spider-Man. His name's fucking Peter.
When you little wet fucking... You wet tampon period looking motherfucker. What? Say that. Say it again. Say it again. I fucking dare you, bro. Say it again.
Yeah, you're not the real fucking Spider-Man. You hear me? You little bitch.
What the fuck do you even mean? I'm right here.
Oh, my God. I got this tape from Dr. Strange, bro.
I literally talked to that motherfucker, and I'm like, hey, bro, I gotta kill some zombies. Give me your fucking cape. I got his cape. How am I not real? You're literally Venom's bitch, bro.
Spider-Man, I swear to fucking God.
You're Venom's bitch. You're his son. You're his little, like, excuse of a fucking son. You look like a wet tampon.
So, I'm nervous right now. I'm kind of shitting myself. The fight between Carnage, me and Carnage, right? And I really don't know if I'm gonna get caught or not. If Mr. Loner is gonna throw me in the basement again. Not again, like Ryan, like he did with Ryan, but. Hey man, hopefully it's a good show. Everyone's going to lunch right now. If you can show them all out there. Once they like clear out, once everyone's like on the table sitting down, then me and Carnage are gonna go through with it. It's just gonna be crazy, so.
So long. Spider-Man? I don't know what Spider-Man is, but in case you ask today.
I swear, like, honestly, I don't know. Like, Spider-Man's a layoff. He really needs a layoff, man.
Come on. Kiss.
You're good, Spider-Man. Okay, so do I think the teachers would be happy to see me again in 3 years? No, I do not think they'd be happy to see me. I have over 109 missing assignments. I've been getting good with that. I think Miss Jewel hates me. I think Miss Houston hates me. I've been kicked out of their classes both. One time, and it was for laughing about black bawling lesbians and Ben making funny faces at me during the Socratic seminar. So, no, I do not think they'd be happy to see me unless I get my act together this year.
No.
Probably not. I'm back.
I can't say so. Not at all. Well, it depends on the. No.
No, my teachers fucking hate me. My teachers would be happy if I was dead in 3 years.
So I don't think my teachers will like to see me in 5 years because, you know, would you like to see an annoying prick more than once? Would you like to see that?
Chum. Everything is made out of chum.
Would you like to see that more than once? I wouldn't. I would not like to see that.
So when I was younger, I used to be a famous TV star for Winterworld, and you know that. That to me was like my beginning point. You know, I had to wake up 5 a.m. every morning, practice for hours and hours and hours a day. And, you know, hard work pays off. So, you know, I was constantly studying how to get better at commercials. I was waking up. My parents would make me go to bed hungry because I wasn't doing well on my commercials. And so that to me really set... That really set me up for my rap career later in life because I was used to the fame from the commercials, and then when my rap career started, you know, I was pulling all nighters working on my raps. I was practicing my flow. I was constantly trying to get better. I was always listening to Kanye West because he just really inspired me. And my main thing that inspired me was Jonas Blair, you know, because people were comparing me to Jonas Blair. And that really, that was disrespectful, because Jonas Blair is just such a low tier, not only just a low tier rapper, but just a low tier human. So, honestly,
Seth is like the worst rapper I've ever met. Like, the entire reason I started my rap career is because he was just so trash. Like, no. Like, I am the rapper this school needs. Not what it deserves at all. No. Stop. I'll tell you. And, like, it just makes me sad. Because I was literally born and raised, I used to be happy. But then when Seth started freestyling, I think it was after Freestyle 4, where I just became so mad at how bad he was. And I think I just got a rap battle him. So, like, if he's watching this right now, I just wanted to let him know that he's going to get destroyed in a rap battle. I don't care when it is, but either way, you're not making it through it.
We're watching some Stephen King movie about killing mockingbirds.
The fight was pushed back today due to complications with the principal, but it's not over.